Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. Well, looks like they've started without us, huh? Okay, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. Photo. What the hell? What is this? Oh, looks like they have the whole forest covered. They came well prepared. You found something, buddy? We're not leaving that laying around, right, boy? No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullets with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your, health issues, they're not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over and out. Well, time to get to work. Bullet! Come on, look around, boy. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Another one. Wonder who those people are.
We're taking a detour. Spencer thinks he saw something. It's probably just a raccoon, but, yeah.
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Checking the bridge. Nothing here.
Ow! Fucking brambles! You guys know these woods are cursed, right? You don't leave by nightfall, you might not leave at all.
Then let's find that kid and get out of here. Now cut the chatter and focus on the search.
Yep, it was a raccoon.
Creepy.
Logging area is clear.
Good job.
Wow, did you guys see that old tree? Gives me the creeps.
You know, back during the Revolutionary War, there was this witch. She'd kidnap the local children, suck on their blood and whatnot. When they finally caught her, they hanged her on one of those trees.
Ingram, do you ever shut up?
Check the hill, Ingram.
Got it.
Is it even possible for a kid to get this far?
Not on his own. Did anyone check that place?
What place? Oh, that place. Yeah. Ever since they found those tapes, it's the first place we look.
This doesn't look related.
All right, boys,
but
let's talk in more
never know. Why am I not surprised that this is what you brought?
Just some garbage.
Careful there, Caldwell.
God damn, it's slippery here.
What's happening? The world's not your goddamn trash can. Who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy.
This again.
Hey, Jess.
Ellis, is everything all right? You don't sound so hot.
No, I'm fine. It's, under control.
It doesn't sound like it. Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine!
Yeah, of course you are.
Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later. I'm sorry, Jess. Is that a campsite? Pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works. What did I?
This thing again. Oh, no, it's a different one. Unless someone had too much time on their hands.
Bullet! Freeze-dried ice cream, huh? And Jess used to love these. She was so bummed when I told her that I didn't actually eat them in space. No, sorry, buddy. You know chocolate is bad for you. How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it.
What the hell? This wasn't here. This tape. Did it just...
No, that's not possible.
Get it together, Ellis.
It's probably Peter's. Maybe Bullet can catch a scent.
You know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Now, you'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn.
Hey, buddy, what's wrong?
I hate when people do that.
Better now, Bullet?
Still on track, buddy?
That was a good buddy.
Go ahead.
Go ahead. First the kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down till we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis.
I'll keep you posted. Over and out.
It's okay, Bullet. It's okay.
Better now, Bullet? bullet. What's wrong?
Work, damn it! Bullet! Heal! See if you can find something, buddy. What's that? Come here, boy. Okay, seek. Candy wrapper. Real? Go on. See if you can find something else. There you go, buddy. Let's see. Wait, is that... It's Peter.
Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but there's no time landing. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Ellis, wait! God damn it!
Come on, Bullet. We need to find the spot it was filmed in. The video showed a concrete structure. Ooh, that should be easy to spot in the middle of the forest. Better now, boy? The video was shot around here somewhere. There it is.
Heal!
Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help him.
That's it! Take me to it! Go get it, Bullet!
You sure this is the right way, buddy? Are we walking in circles, Bullet?
Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Come on, boy, don't make me chase you. Bullet, where are you?
What the hell?
Maybe we could... God damn it! We were so close.
Do you copy, Ellis? Over.
Go ahead.
There's this weird white tree over here. You know which one I'm talking about?
Yeah. I saw it on my way here. And I could get there in a few minutes. Just stay where you are, okay?
All right. I'll be here.
Well, it's not like we have much choice. Let's go back, Bullet. Ellis to base. Landing, where are you? Bullet!
Wait, isn't it? It's Lanning's car.
But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car.
Come on, Emmett, talk to me. The light. The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this?
Hello?
Yeah, why the hell not? Hey, who? Where'd you find him? Ugh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Wait here, buddy. Another missing person? No battery. I should take a look under the hood. Stay here, boy. Fuses. That explains it. That looks good. But how? Pull up, buddy. Now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly.
But stay, stay, stay!
Another one. Filthy. God, it's freezing! This won't be worth it.
What is it, Bullet? What'd you find? All right, good boy, good boy. Then move aside. Oh, shh. It's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. Just let me take a look and we'll be on. Fuck! Oh, no, it can't be, eh? Emmett! We were just... I don't understand. Emmett. Oh, God. Fuck.
Landing. Oh, God. The landing was tough. Experienced. You wouldn't let a killer surprise him. What were you doing here, Sheriff? This is no longer just a missing person case. Come on, Blair. Sheriff Emmett Lanning. The guy who cared about everything and everyone. Even me. And we really saw eye to eye, but never gave up. And not even after I let him down. Rest easy, Emmett. And I'll find the man who did this. Creepy.
It's okay, Bullet. It's okay.
Better now, Bullet? Each one is more twisted than the last.
I hope you know where you're going, boy.
Wolf!
Oh my God. Fuck. I know, buddy. I know. It looks like someone left it here for us. It's him. He buried something nearby. Let's find it, buddy. Gives me the creeps. Antidepressants. Huh. Empty. This again. dog tag. Where did... No, no, that's impossible. Yeah, yeah. Let's move on. Like the place. Come on, let me paw, buddy. The Tappy East Creek Timber Company. Wait, I've seen this logo before. That's where Landing was going. That's worth a shot. Maybe we'll finally get some answers. Come here, boy. Take a good long whiff, Bullet. It's important. Attaboy. This is... No, you're not real. What is it, boy? Something wrong? Better now, Bullet. need to find another way. Is that a railroad track? Let's see where it leads. How the hell did they get here? Getting off, buddy. I didn't know there was a logging operation out here. Stopped giving out permits in the 60s. This is ancient. Looks like some kind of a winch. Gotta be a way to turn it on. God, I'm so sorry. Jump on, boy. God damn it. this again.
Bullet, fetch!
One down, one to go. Go, Bullet. Well, hello there. Fuses, go figure. Worst case scenario, we go in blind. One is barely holding up. Let's see if there's anything to salvage. This should do it.
But I
Let's go, Bullet. Creepy. Stay still. Very still.
Pick your trash, people. Really? More of this?
It's old, not abandoned. Someone lives here. Creepy.
Come in, Ellis. I said come in, Ellis.
That's still fresh. This again.
Come in, Ellis. I said come in, Ellis.
Creepy.
gone now. Hey, sicko. These photos. What are they? Who are these people?
Trespassers. Pesky little rats who got too nosy for their own good.
So what happened to them?
Oh, now you're being too nosy. One more step and they'll see you.
Hey, psycho, what the hell is this? This thing bleeds.
Don't be silly, freaks don't bleed. Now look around. Do you see it?
What?
The trail, do you see it?
I think so.
Follow it.
Did it miss?
What's wrong, Ellis? Your mind playing tricks on you again? Now stop fooling around and follow the trail. Too close, Ellis. Too close.
What's going on, boy? It's okay, buddy. It's all gone. See?
tracks end here. Found the stag. It's dead.
You don't say. That's probably because I killed it. Now take its skin.
What?
The skin. Peel it off. Take it. Would you rather I take some off the boy?
What now?
It's a symbol. I want you to make one. You have the twigs. You have the skin. All that is left is to use them. So hurry up.
Fine. Have it your way. Fucking nutcase. Satisfied?
Not quite. There is one more thing. Now, this one's easy. You've done it before. But first, let the mutt sniff the symbol. He'll take you right where you need to go.
How? The only scent he'll get is my own.
Just do it.
Bullet, buddy. Wait. You're not afraid of it?
Did you really think slapping some twigs together would be enough? It's not ready yet.
Talking. Before this is over, I'll make you pay for what you did.
I used to hate myself. I despised how weak I was. I tried to fight it. A kid was scratched and bit, but that is all useless. Don't move.
What? Again? Give up?
I moved beyond what I once was.
Huh? to look at this, buddy.
No.
That's impossible. Bullet, no! Oh, God, no, please. Don't move, buddy. Don't move, don't move. Okay, shush, 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 shush. Oh, it's gonna be fine. Let me just, Boy, you're heavy. Someone's been eating too much scraps from the table. Gonna have to take longer walks, buddy. All around the block. I'm not kidding. Good boy. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. I can't go on, buddy. I'm just saying, I can't. I'm not there. I wish I was stronger. I need you to stay, Bullet. Okay, stay. I'm gonna find that bastard. I'm gonna make him pay for what he did. And then I'll come back for you. I promise.
I did everything you wanted me to! What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Bullet, I... How could I... Get this over with. These marks again. What the? How did I end up back here? Locked. That one was different. The light just made it angry. Come on, work! Peter. What the?
Hey there, you must be Ellis. I'm Sheriff Lanning. Call me Emmett. This is a new start. It takes some getting used to, but it can be done. What's done is done. No point dwelling on the past. This is your chance to do something good, Ellis. Don't waste it. So how many years has it been?
Four.
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights.
turn them on.
Why are you recording this anyway?
Sheriff.
We got a robbery in progress, a convenience store near Burkittsville Road.
Those kids again?
Yeah, probably.
Off the record, Ellis. What the hell happened?
A local teenager allegedly involved in a convenience store robbery was shot by a police officer arriving at the scene. The suspect was transported to a nearby hospital in critical condition. Local authorities confirmed that the suspect was unarmed.
Unarmed.
I'm to blame for that.
Is it?
seen this room before. Huh?
Oh, here comes... Hey, is it true you shot your pretty face off on basic training? And what kind of girl would want you now?
Hey, shh. He's coming. Not him again.
Sir! Sir! Yes?
Freaking butcher.
Sir.
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 That's right. I saw it in the last video.
Thank you. Shut up!
Go Hayward.
They're all dead because of me. Shut up.
That's right.
Hmm.
shit!
Get in the corner. Don't look at her.
Behind you. Come on.
No.
Come on, look at me.
Stop!
Steve,
no. Fuck!
Do it!
Stop!
Ah!